openness, security, and open. On one hand, security. You have more and more attacks on websites and all those things. But the answer to that is more and more protection. So we lose on the openness. We have more and more walled gardens, NATs, firewalls, and so on. And you lose on the end-to-end principle. These are some of the threats, I think, in the near future for the internet. Yeah.